Welcome back to your daily dose of discovery. Let's unravel today's intriguing question.
Mild cramping at 6 weeks pregnant is usually normal and often results from the uterus expanding. Important: if cramps are severe, persistent, or accompanied by bleeding, seek medical advice immediately.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.